so delighted to be here at Groundwater with you. We've got a heap of songs, so I won't keep yakking. Enjoy the night with us. It's the land, boys, we live in, the soil beneath our feet. From the wide open spaces to the faces in the street. And we've come from the dreaming to the 21st century. It's the land, boys, we live in, and it's home to you and me. It's the first light of morning on the headland of the bay. A long line of white sand in an endless perfect way. It's the steam slowly rising from the rainforest floor. And a brief, unexpected sun shower. It's the silence broken by the whippoorwill's cry. Shade of blue, and the roar of a thousand cicadas. It's the land, boys, we live in, the soil beneath our feet. From the wide open spaces to the faces in the street. And we've come from the dream to the 21st century. It's the land, boys, we live in, and it's home to you and me. By a boab tree, a wedge-tailed eagle as it soars majestically, a sea of wildflowers beneath the desert sun, a frail neck lizard on the run. And it's the land where we live in, the soil we need to die through, from the wide open spaces to the faces in the street. And we've come from the dream to the 21st century. It's the land. It's the southern aurora to mark the close of day. The cross on the horizon showing travelers the way. The cool breeze floating through the louvers late at night. And ghost guns dancing in the moonlight. It's the land, boys, we live in, the soil beneath our feet. From the wide open spaces to the faces in the street. And we've come from the dream to the 21st century.
Songs from all over the centuries, from the 1900s to the 2000s. I go back a little further than most. This next song comes from the 90s and the early part of the 90s, and I guess it was the one song that established me in the country genre. Prior to that, I was sort of seen as a sort of eclectic folk artist, but then when this song came out, it was like, Graeme Connors is country.
It was gonna be a long walk home with empty pockets till he was saved by a truck with a generous heart, a burly blessing who was heading in his privy, knowing he'd be home within the week. Whoa. To go places. Everybody knew someday he'd set the world on fire. This little country town would never hold him. The humidity and the flies flashed with the stars in his eyes. Oh, the
album 2018, that'll do.